I'm gonna have to get
it. That would be an interesting
one. Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, 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 running.
And it's contacts, there's no disrespect. So when I run for a while, you wait me next. 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect.
Tomorrow we'll have maybe 10,000 out here or something like that, you think? Huh?
Woo!
You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East Side.
That's right, you gotta do it. Well, you gotta clap your hands. All right. This is the Philly I know and love.
Pay tribute to really one of the legends, and that doesn't even do him justice, because I think he was probably the first saxophonist that ever made us really listen to the horn in a new way.
I have to tell you a quick story. One night Vaughn says to me, I have Phil Perry coming by my show tonight. So I said, oh, I haven't seen him in so long. I hope he's there when I get there. He says, no, he's coming early around 10 o'clock. He'll be way gone by the time you get there. I said, oh, yeah, we'll see. 4 hours later, I walk in the studio. These two are carrying on, hysterical laughing, playing all the music that they grew up on.
We're here until the sun sets, and a little bit later than that. A little windy right now, but the view is fantastic, let me tell you. Love the water, love the trees, the breeze. We're keeping it grown and sexy all afternoon.